Yes. What do you think of George's friend?
What is that, McMahon? What is it?
I have no idea.
Ricky Attacke.
His opponent to my right is managed by the Mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart.
Well, Mr. Hart is back with us. I wasn't too sure we'd see him back at ringside.
You will with this guy. Because if there's one thing about Greg Valentine, Valentine is loyal. Those who help Valentine, Valentine stays loyal to them.
I see. Well, there you see, on the left leg, a leg protective device because of an injury, a purported injury. I have my doubts.
Well, McMahon, you've never been involved in any physical competition in your life. So what would you know about having a physical injury?
You know very well what the scuttlebutt in the dressing room area is about Mr. Valentine. You know very well that the word is out that as devastating as the figure four leg lock is, even without that protective device, with it, it is that much more devastating. We had an occasion to talk to Mr. Valentine.
The only reason I went to my leg, but despite the severity of my leg injury, the figure four leg lock will prevail.
Well, there you go, McMahon. He told it to you straight out, straight forward. Now, are you calling him a liar?
Because if you do,
I will go personally and tell him that you said that you're calling him a liar.
Listen, Jesse, I think there are a lot of people that have a lot of doubt as to whether or not Valentine is telling the truth. Valentine dropping the elbow on Ricky Attacke. Could have had him right there, I think.
I believe he probably could have, but the Hammer, you know, Hammer may be looking for a little stronger workout here.
Jimmy Hart with that megaphone in the background will drive anyone to distraction. We're anxiously awaiting the presence, at least I am, of The Rock, who's scheduled next after the Greg the Hammer Valentine match.
Well, I'm not anxiously awaiting it. I'm enjoying watching the Valentine match here, McMahon.
I know, but it gives
Stick
you an opportunity.
With the match that's going on, okay?
Wait a minute. What's he doing there? Valentine spinning that protective device around, and now it's right up against the thigh area. Figure four leg lock applied on Attacke, and it's all over. Just like that.
The winner of this bout, Greg the Hammer Valentine.
All right, now, Jesse, you saw Valentine adjusting that shin guard.
He adjusted that shin guard so it would take away any of the doubt that the pressure is coming on from Valentine and Valentine alone.
Wait a minute.
Putting on the figure four.
He's gone back with it again.
I guess he needs to prove it twice and make a believer out of you, McMahon.
Come on, there's absolutely no reason for this at all. Valentine applying more and more pressure on the figure four. The match is over. Valentine, some action should be taken against him here. More officials coming in.
Well, he's definitely risking a disqualification. I got to say that. You know, Greg Valentine, like you said, the match is over. But apparently he wants to prove a point.
Wait a minute, here comes.
But apparently he wants to prove a point.
Wait a minute, here comes The Rock. He's scheduled next. Maybe he'll do something about it. The Rock, Don Morocco coming in. The Rock pouring it on Greg the Hammer Valentine. And as far as I'm concerned, Valentine is getting what he asked for.
Jimmy Hart didn't do nothing. What's he gonna do? Go abuse him?
I don't know, but Jimmy Hart.
Oh, did you see that? Did you see what Jimmy Hart did?
What a gutsy move by Hart.
He's gonna pay for that. Morocco, hot on the trail of Jimmy Hart. Back in the ring area, superstar helping Ricky Attacke. And I'm not too sure that Mr. Attacke will be walking for some time after this.
Wait a minute.
Oh my goodness.
Whoa.
What's he doing?
He's dropping an elbow on superstar Billy Graham.
Now wait a minute. Superstar has had a hip operation. You know that.
He's not dropping an elbow on his hip, but man, he's dropping it on his
heart. What is going on here?
Superstar Graham may need another operation, I think, if what happens is
going to happen. Valentine going for the figure four leg lock on Superstar Billy Graham. There is no reason for this. Superstar.
And he hooked it in. Superstar Billy Graham with a history of leg problems. He walks around with a cane, and apparently Greg
started, did nothing to him.
Yeah, but Morocco did.
He did nothing to Valentine. Superstar screaming in pain. Come on, something's got to be done about this.
They can't get Valentine's legs unhooked. Billy Graham is going to be hurt. He's going to be hurt bad after this.
Morocco coming back to the ring area. Valentine on his way out. The Rock horn for Valentine.
Too little, too late, though. I think the damage has been done. Billy Graham is hurt. Billy Graham's going to be under the knife again, McMahon.
I can't believe that Valentine would attack an innocent individual, a former World Wrestling Federation champion, a man who has given us so many great moments in Superstar Billy Graham, who did absolutely nothing to Valentine, nothing. He did not deserve this kind of action.
Well, he maybe didn't deserve it, McMahon, but he got it. It's a little bit after the fact, isn't it?
The Rock, I believe, asking for some help here. Yes, and unfortunately, the medical staff will have to assist Superstar out of the ring.
Well, one thing nice, he won't have to worry about his pain today.
But that's not humorous at all, Ventura. Not at all. You're looking right there at one of the greats in the World Wrestling Federation.
I agree with you. One of the former greats.
And a man who is taking the Rock all the way to the top as far as a lot of people are concerned. Superstar Billy Graham.
Hey, I like Superstar Billy Graham, McMahon. Don't get me wrong. I was Superstar Billy Graham's idol. The man patterned his whole life after me. You think I don't feel some of this pain for him?
Come on, Jesse.
But it's a tough business, McMahon.
Superstar, many of the words will recall the operation, the damaged hip area, and Superstar screaming in pain.
Why don't they get somebody with confidence to carry him out? Who is this four-eyed glasses guy they got trying to pick up 290-pound Billy Graham?
Superstar on his way back to the dressing room area. Hopefully we'll have word on his condition a little bit later on.